In this video, I'm going to show you how I created my own AI avatar. Like this. It is really cool and it's really easy. I created mine using Synthesia, the number one rated AI video creation platform, and trust me, I have tried many of the platforms out there and nothing is quite like Synthesia. This is a powerful tool for business owners and creators. You're gonna love it. Stay with me. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel where I promise practical advice to build your brand. Today, I'm going to walk through the process of creating your own AI avatar step by step. For starters, what exactly is an avatar? A custom avatar on Synthesia is a digital but photorealistic representation of a human. These custom avatars can be used to create business videos with Synthesia. You can use them to create a custom avatar of yourself or maybe of a team member with explicit consent of that person, I should add. That's very important. You actually need to read a consent script to camera, which I will show you in a moment. Once your custom avatar is created, it appears among the built-in avatars for you in Synthesia Studio, and then you can use it in your videos by simply defining the script that you want the person to speak. You set the rest of the video, generate the final video, and download it and use it. It is that simple. Now, it's going to be easier for me to show you this up close on my computer, so I'm going to hop over there right now. So the fun stuff is coming right up, but I think if I can answer a few questions that you might have up front, it will help before we dive right in. So there's a page on the Synthesia website that goes into all the detail you need on custom avatars. That's what we're talking about today. You're actually going to see me in action, an avatar of me that I'm making with you alongside me. Here they have some of the most frequently asked questions. It might be useful to visit this section in case you're wondering some of these things. I already explained what is a custom avatar. There are examples. How long does it take? By watching this video, I'm going to actually bring you through the whole process, but I wanted to show you this page really quickly. And I've linked to that page below. Now let's actually get to the fun stuff, actually creating the avatar. Check this out. Synthesia has really straightforward instructions, and they deliver them in a video, which you can see on my screen. It's going to walk through what you need to know for creating your avatar, either as a studio or by yourself. In my case, I chose by myself. I think in a studio, it would look even better. This quick video, which I actually watched a few times, will tell you everything you need to know to be able to do this well, because whatever footage you submit, that's how your avatar is going to look. So even if you're not a super technical person, it's still important to get some of the basics so that your avatar looks awesome. This instruction video will go through everything you need to be prepared and to be ready. Now, I chose to film mine at home for this example. I do think I would have gotten a better result in a professional studio, but that still didn't stop me from creating one. It took me about 15 minutes or so to set up. If you're filming at home, you do need good lighting. You also need a camera, a microphone, and I suggest a teleprompter. As well, if you have a green screen, use it. If not, you can do what I did and shoot against a plain background that provides contrast from you. So in this case, the wall was light, so I wore a dark shirt. It also helped that I had a camera, a teleprompter, a mic, and some lights at home since I film my YouTube videos at home. Hi, thanks for joining me. I'm an AI presenter, and today I want to help you think positively. Overall, I'm really happy with my avatar. I tried to avoid super strong shadows. Even though my space isn't really ideal for natural light, I still made it work. Getting technical for a second, we shot this at UHD NTSC 29.97 frames, mid-torso up. We also color graded the footage before sending it to Synthesia. Actually held a condenser microphone just at a frame right below. You could also use a lapel or a boom mic depending on what you can access. Make sure there are no interruptions or background noise. That's really important. You'll also provide Synthesia with separate files following their instructions and make sure you don't edit or cut the footage. For the script, you'll start with a simple consent statement provided by Synthesia that ensures your avatar is used only with your explicit consent. And then you'll read the script provided by Synthesia. You'll read it a few times. I had a teleprompter, so that was easy. If you don't have one, you could describe your morning routine, for example, or anything else that's simple that you can do three takes of. It doesn't really matter if you get a word wrong or a line is left out. The thing that matters the most is how you deliver the script. Finally, for wardrobe, you see I went simple, something on brand. Keep as little jewelry as possible. Keep your hair to your head, no long beards. That's good, because I can't grow one. I did use some makeup, and also don't forget to smile once in a while and close your lips between sentences for the best results. When you're finished filming, you will complete a simple form to double check that you've done everything correctly and that Synthesia has everything that they need to make an awesome avatar for you. And it's really simple. The form looks just like this. So you'll give your company name, your email. You'll note here if you've recorded your avatar footage or video yet. You'll also pick a name. You'll define how you did it. So professional studio or by yourself. If it's a studio, you'll enter the info here. Reminder to read the consent statement. You'll indicate if you did that here. If not, you'll watch this and make sure you do it. And then define here is very simply what kind of avatar you want. Do you want it mid-torso up or do you want it chest up? You'll do your footage link here. I used WeTransfer for mine. And then finally, any other details that you want to let Synthesia know before you confirm and agree and submit. And about 10 days later, look what I got. It is me. It is my avatar that I can customize and do all kinds of awesome stuff here in Synthesia. I won't do that in this video since I'm really showing you more so the process, but don't worry, I talk about that in lots of other videos. I am very pleased with how my avatar looks, and I think the process is really simple. Finally, you might be wondering about how much all of this costs. I'm gonna show you. At the time of recording this video, Synthesia has two plans, okay? So personal and corporate. Corporate, you need to get a quote based on what you need, but personal is $30 billed monthly per month. So you'll notice here, it shows you that a custom avatar is an optional, like a paid add-on. So you can click here and it can land on this page that I showed you earlier. It costs $1,000 per year to do a custom avatar, right? It is an add-on. This is not built into their main plan, but it is something that might make sense for you. And some of you might say, wow, that's a lot of money. I can't afford that. But at the same time, if you've ever priced a shoot, hiring a host or talent to deliver, write a script, book a studio, rent camera gear, it is way more than that. It is way more than that. So while some people might react, wow, that's expensive, I would argue it's actually not. And I know a lot of the customers that have had custom avatars and are really making full use of Synthesia as a platform to promote their brands, they would agree that actually this is not that expensive when you consider, right, the technology it takes to actually develop this and sustain this and create an avatar that looks this good. I actually think it is very competitively and fairly priced for the quality that you get. There you go. That's how you create a custom AI avatar on Synthesia step by step. I am linking to Synthesia below so you can try it out for yourself. I've referred a lot of people to Synthesia, including friends of mine. They use it to create videos more efficiently for courses, training videos, marketing materials, you name it, 65 languages as well. Give it a whirl. Create a free AI video for yourself. No credit card required to try it out. That is awesome. If you've got any lingering questions, comment below. Let's keep the conversation going on down there. I'll respond to those personally. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more of my videos on branding, positioning, building, and promoting your brand. Thank you, Synthesia, for sponsoring this video. Next, I'm sharing a few videos I think you'll be interested in. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. Those videos are coming up next.